Hey everyone, it's me in place, and we're back on Project Cars 2 to finish the Formula X season. Last time we did the first 5 rounds and won the most important race of those 5 rounds, which was the Monaco GP, which got us closer to the Triple Crown. Now all we need is the Indy 500, and now let's get into our 6th race, which is at Monza.
Yeah. Peter, that's your best bet so far.
Our seventh race will be at COTA. Yeah. We're hitting another American track as we head to California at the Long Beach Circuit.
around the lap of the death car quickly.
Almost there, now we're heading back to Japan to race at the Sekido GP.
Don't worry about it, you'll get it back.
Okay, you're clear. Go!
Final race this year, we're heading to the great Spa-Francorchamps for our last race. And we finished and won the Formula X Championship. Alright guys, now to move on to our next motorsport, which is IndyCar, where of course is the Indy 500, the last race that we need to win to get the Triple Crown. Let's go ahead and pick IndyCar. So we have 8 rounds, all the tracks here are in fact the ones the IndyCar series race in, except for Daytona because, well, they don't have St. Petersburg, and I believe in the right order as well, like how it would be in the real schedule, so let's go and pick our car. So we can either choose a Honda or Chevrolet Dallaire IndyCar, and even though it gives you the option of an oval or road IndyCar, I believe the game will give you the recommended car based on the track layout. So I'm gonna make sure I pick a team that is full-time, because then the livery will just change when you switch to a road car. So I'm not big on IndyCar, I know some of the teams because some of them race in the IMSA WeatherTech Sports Car Championship, but I decided I'll pay a visit back to Chip Ganassi after racing with them in the 4GT and Endurance Series. Let's go ahead and pick a car from Chip Ganassi, which I believe is in a Chevrolet, and sign the contract. Alright, and so far, just like the World Challenge, if you didn't know, we will be going against the actual drivers who drive in the IndyCar series. I recognize Takuma Sato, who won the Indy 500 in 2017, I believe, and I really love that touch in the game. So guys, when we return, we will start our IndyCar season to race to the Triple Crown, and I plan to stream more after that tragic first stream, but this time, I'm ready for the next one. Well guys, if you're new to this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.